Hello, my dear children. Welcome in today's GK class. See here. Today I brought some vegetables for you. Here is a tray full of vegetables. Some vegetables are green, some are red, some are pink, some are round, some are long. Isn't it? Yes. Vegetables are green, red, pink, and brown, and they are called protective food because they give us minerals, vitamins, protein, carbohydrate. Yes, vegetables make us healthy and fit. So vegetables are very, very important for us. Every day you should eat vegetables in curry, as salad. Okay, so today we are going to meet with some vegetables. Now tell me, what are you seeing here? Yes, you can see here tomato, red tomato. Here is some beans. Here is a long bottle gourd. A cucumber, fresh and green. Here is onion, potato. Here you can see the lady finger, named as okra also. Here are some chilies. And here is, yes, brinjal, green brinjal, and it has crown on its head. Yes, so here you can see some fresh green red vegetables. Let's sing a rhyme for them, then we will meet with some more vegetables. Ready? Vegetables we have seen. Some are red and some are green. Vegetables make us strong. Some are round and some are long. Vegetables green and fresh. They can be eaten plain and dressed. Once more. Let's sing with me. Vegetables we have seen. Some so red and some so green. Vegetables make us strong. Some are round and some are long. Vegetables green and fresh. They can be eaten plain and dressed. They can be eaten plain and dressed. Yay! Let's meet some more vegetables.
बीटरूट चुकंदर यह हमारे शरीर में खून बनाता है. बिटर गर्ड यह खून साफ करता है. कैप्सिकम शिमला मिर्च. दिस इज कोरिएंडर ये हमारे खाने को टेस्टी बनाता है. This is lettuce. We can eat it raw. These are chilies. They give the spice to our food. Broccoli make us strong. Beans give us strength. This is garlic. Lahsun. This is cucumber. Khira. We can eat raw. Taro. Arbi. This is pumpkin, kohra. This is sweet potato, shakarkand. And this is lotus stem, kamal kakri. Practice time. Now, dear children, you have to write some vegetables' name in your copy. So, first of all, you have to write the heading V-E-G-E, veggie. T-A-B-L-E-S, tables, vegetables. P-O-T-A-T-O, potato means aloo. O-N-I-O-N, onion means pyaaj. T-O-M-A-T-O, tomato means tomato.
brinjal, brinjal means बैगन, peas, peas means मटर, okra, ओकरा, ओकरा means भिंडी, pump, पम्प, kin, pumpkin means कोहरा, cabbage, कैबेज means पत्ता गोभी, garlic, गार्लिक, garlic, गार्लिक, लहसुन, chilli, चिल्ली, carrot, कैरट, गाजर, beet, बीट, rootरूट, बीट रूट, चुकंदर. So today you have to write all these vegetables name 3 times in your copy by using 1 finger distance. 1, 2, 3. And then you have to learn them by their spelling and meaning.